In this video, I will show how to write double integral in Microsoft Word. So press Alt equal sign on keyboard. Now in this equation editor, select this integral and select from this list double integral and write your required number. Thanks for watching.